Assalamu alaikum, everyone. As you already know, it's Ramadan. And today, I shall be telling you a dua for breaking your fast. Let's get to it. The dua goes like this. ذهب الثمع وابتلت العروق وثبات الأجر إن شاء الله. And the meaning is, the thirst is gone, and the veins are moistened, and the reward is guaranteed, if Allah wills. So, now you know the dua for breaking your fast. But let's say it one more time. ذهب الثمع وابتلت العروق وثبات الأجر إن شاء الله. And the meaning again is, the thirst is gone, and the veins are moistened, and the reward is guaranteed, if Allah wills. So, don't forget to tell everyone that. Assalamu alaikum, it's Halal Hands.